Hello, I'm Jane Wisner and I'm playing the role of Polly Peachum. And Polly is McHeath's new bride. She's the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Peachum, obviously. And she seems all sweet and innocent, but there's an ambitious streak in there too. And she uses her assets to manipulate, as all people do, I suppose. Rehearsals are different for me. I just came from playing Cinderella there, which is just an entirely different way of working, and the music is tricky, so I found that kind of tough to learn. Walter's got a really good energy. He's very passionate, which is infectious for all of us. And I've seen other bits, and I think, you know, it's kind of fun watching bits that other people are doing, because you kind of get to see what the show's going to look like from the point of view of the audience. It's a lovely company. I've worked with a few people before. I know quite a few people. I think that's a classic Northern Irish thing, but yeah, I'm having a great time.